get all the tires pumped up, all that. Hey, Molly, you pottying?
Hey, duck.
Hey, duck. My head is just, somebody scratch this for me. What do you see? What is it?
Morning, guys. We got some new fishies, and we're going to show Kenzo. Good morning.
Oh, she's got a nickname. Oh, okay.
Good morning.
Oh, good morning, Mom. Morning, Mom.
Good morning. Good morning. Look, good morning.
I want to show a surprise. Come to your room.
Well, I just put water. Well, yeah, I had to put more water in your fish tank last night.
We cleaned it up. Let's go see it.
Wait, my fish tank? Oh, is that her?
Lucy.
Look, wait, but where'd that hill down there?
When I put
Dad
water
had
there,
to clean it.
Don't look, it's the hey, dent.
Oh, okay, I can fix the dent.
There's two new ones that
I
eat.
If the baby's grown any.
Oh yeah. See the little.
One of them was like white, kinda.
I have to get to the salon. Maybe we'll find a way.
I like to there you. I'm still numb, okay?
Okay.
We got our little babies in here. We're sharing. Well, let's take them out.
Oh, they're so cute.
Wait, let's make their blankies so they can
get them all cozy and stroll them around. They like when they're getting strolled around.
Hey. I can show them.
Hey, come on, let's share. Come on, I get this side and you get that.
We share like this, okay?
I can push at the same time.
Right there. Okay, let's switch sides.
Claire, just you push once and then Kinsley push.
I push the side. Okay. Come on, let's go. I won't get you.
Claire, there's one more room.
Whoa. So they can stroll while I get the bike ready. Yeah. That's the goal.
Yes, I'm going to get the bicycle out, I hope, first time this year. Get all the tires pumped up, all that. Hey, Molly. Pottying in public, stop that, use your manners. But and then there's a festival up there near the salon, so we're gonna go have that, have some fun, and Mommy will get off after that.
Won't she, Molly? Yes she will. Yes she will.
Flooring down in here finally.
Well, I gotta clean it up, but so all the flooring and Santa Claus is in here. Well, that was a lot of fun.
I'm glad it's over, get this gymnastics room going, workout room, that'll be fun. Me really just getting, like putting some energy and time into the flooring is like a, almost like an escape for me, because I can kind of control that. A lot of other things going on right now, can't really control. Obviously, you know, putting it in God's hands, you know, it'll happen when it's supposed to happen. Trying to get something kind of checked off the list is helping a lot right now. So just trying to keep my mind, keep busy, and his timing is a lot better than our timing, that's for sure. Oh boy, I'm gonna get a lot of stuff out of here to get to the bike. Wow, yeah, there's a lot of junk we gotta get rid of. Phew. Something else I control, put my focus on. That should last me until we hear about this kind of that building and the salon and everything, chiropractic office. What is it, guys?
There's it.
There's another fish.
There it is.
Whoa.
Not like Oreo.
No, it's not like Oreo at all.
Wait, Daddy, maybe it's a teenager. Maybe it's
not grown enough yet.
So cute.
Maybe it's not grown enough yet to, you know what?
It kind of looks like orange tail.
Right, Daddy?
Yeah.
And Lucy.
I know what to call this one.
What?
For it's a teenager.
The white one?
Yeah.
What?
Snowball.
Okay, I like white snowball. Perfect.
That's why. But when it has the dots, I'm going to call it chocolate.
All right.
Because that
I there's one over here. It. Algae eater. They like to eat the algae.
It's going to go up to mommy.
I see that one.
And daddy, this looks so crazy. Now we finally know what there are. Instead of
Look at that one.
Is that pretty?
This is my dream come true.
I'm glad.
Daddy, I never seen these fish before. And daddy, these are the kind of fish I like.
I can tell. I can tell you're super excited.
So I can't wait to see what this baby is.
Yeah.
Oh, there's one.
Looks like a tadpole.
A little baby tadpole. They're so cute.
Daddy, look, it's flapping its wings. I never see it. It's, you know, Aria flapping its wings.
Wow, it is super flap.
Flap, flap.
Flap, flap, flap,
flap, flap, flap, flap.
Fins. His fins.
I know. Look at that flap, one. He's eating
flap,
food.
Flap, 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 flap. But that stripe one, I'm going to call it stripes.
Stripes?
Because it's stripes.
Yeah, that makes sense.
In a castle.
And we got new fish. We got new fish. Yeah. We got fish. And was it Ario made the fish?
I say you're excited.
Yes.
Sing it, girls.
Something new.
Girls.
You can be anything.
Woo! Go, girls. Y'all can dance and sing so good.
My turn.
Oh, what's up, Miss Thang, Miss Hollywood?
I'm not.
Do you want to go on a bicycle ride?
I'm riding on this one.
Okay.
This is mine.
That pretty one, yeah. That used to be Kinsley's.
That.
Oh, so cozy, wozy. Let me see.
Look at mine.
Oh. Is yours sleeping?
Yeah.
Mine is sleeping. Oh, there he is. It's so cute. They're so cute.
Your glasses.
Yeah.
I got my glasses.
Oh, you got your glasses on, girl.
I'm on my
Wait, bicycle. Do your bicycle have a bell on it?
Yeah. Right here.
Oh, yeah.
I'm a squeaker.
I like that one.
That's my cute cat now.
What you think?
Good, but daddy.
Yeah.
I know.
Why is this stuff right here?
Are you afraid of Santa Claus still?
Daddy, I won't give him
daddy,
a hug.
You're going to give Santa
daddy,
your hug?
Daddy, I need colorful walls around here.
Oh, she gave
daddy,
Santa.
I need a colorful wall.
I agree. We need to get some color up in here.
Bye-bye, Santa Claus.
Like rainbow, and then when we run out, we can start over.
I don't know what Kinsley is saying. Yes, we're going to get some color on these walls, I hope.
You want me to lift up people?
We're going to get some gymnastics equipment in here. We're going to get some gymnastics equipment in here.
Let me.
Not sure what she was saying, but it was a great idea what Kinsley had. Perfect idea, and that's exactly what we're going to do. Isn't that right, Kinsley? Oh, that's a baby bath. That's what...
And daddy.
Babies.
Daddy.
We're going to put actually, baby sister. All right, girls, I'm almost ready. What are y'all doing?
Oh, we're fixing hair. Well, let me undo her hair.
Oh, braiding undo. Some hair just like
undo.
Mom.
Undo.
We'll have to go show Mom what you've been up to.
Yeah.
Sparkles drop.
Sparkles. Get back in your
room. We got to give Sparkles a bath. All right. So, almost got the bikes ready, and then we're going to go to the festival after that, okay?
And see mommy then.
Of course. All right, girls, are y'all ready?
Yes. 3, 2, 1.
Wait, got beanie boos? Check.
Action.
We got dolls? Check.
Uh-huh.
Sunglasses, check. Yep. Drink. You got your drink? Check. You got your milk, Claire Bear? Check. Bicycle, check. Parents, check. Sunscreen, check. And beautiful girls, check. All right.
And bicycle and daddy, check. And yep. Camera.
Check mark that. And let's go have an adventure. All right, so we're almost here.
I think I'll be 7 soon.
Yeah? Yep, next year you'll be 7. But it's going pretty good, this ride. Pretty smooth. Gonna have some fun. The girls are really enjoying the bike ride. Y'all enjoying this?
Yes.
Woohoo! Y'all are girls are silly.
Yeah.
Hey, let's go say hey to mom first.
Okay.
Before we go join the fun. Aunt Libby is here too, so y'all say hey to Aunt Libby.
Hey. Hey,
Bear.
Hey.
Hi, Mommy. Hey. Hey. What you doing? Hi, Bear. Hey. You see
that
party out there?
The party.
The party.
Yeah, we just rode through it.
You just rode through it?
Yeah. Did you drink all that or did it spill?
No.
You drank it all?
Yeah.
Wow. I had it filled up. Oh, looks good. Yeah.
It
is.
Well, it's a good time to make an appointment.
Woo, it's so windy.
And
it's
hot.
Oh, I don't, whenever's good.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah, your mom.
Did daddy dress you today? What does it say?
I like what
daddy loves me.
You got skirts.
Daddy loves me.
Nightwears.
Look,
I got
a skirt.
You need your hair put up?
You got this.
Yes.
You got a shirt.
That's why I brought her here first. We could save a lot of time by just coming here and getting her hair fixed. Yeah, Kinsley, she didn't want to change.
I know.
I'm
wearing the same outfit.
She got, you gotta clean her face off.
No, lipstick on.
That's makeup, I think. What is it? Are you scared of Dora?
I'm a map.
Kinsley. Cheese. Let's go around the back of her. Alright. I knew that was coming. She did not like Dora.
Thank you.
Are you dancing too?
I need that.
They're wearing long dresses. Gonna cheer on your sister. Say go, Kinsley, go.
Uh-huh.
Safety glasses.
All you need is 2 fingers. Just 2 fingers. You don't need any thumbs. Now pull it back. Nice and strong.
Nice.
Keep pulling. Hold it. Let go.
Woo! Hey, great shot. Let's try it again.
There you go. There you go. Good job. Let go.
Oh, nice. Wait, one more, Kinsley.
Pull it back. Keep pulling. Let it go. Good
nice.
Shot. All right. You want a what? Sticker?
You want to get one for your sister?
There you go. Good shot.
You going to get one for Claire, too?
Absolutely.
Say, you want to say thank you.
Let me see those glasses, please.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you very much. Good shooting.
Kinsley, right here, girl. Have you ever shot a bow and arrow before?
I got the sticker, too.
Yeah. And that say hey. Kinsley did great. Hey, be careful. You're gonna walk right now. Smart. Smart move. When you get down the hill, then you can run, okay? But yeah, she did really good. And if you haven't noticed, it's kind of windy out here today, so they don't have any of the bounce houses on. As you can see, they don't want to end up on the news. Here recently, about a week ago, accident with bounce housing with some kids in it. Bounce house with some kids in it. There you go. Hey, yeah, good job. Keep your legs up. Whoa, look at that strong girl. Lift those legs up. Lift them up. Look at those muscles. Woo! She got to the top. Well, hey, girl. Your milk. A little break. Chug, chug, chug. I love you. You want a water break?
Yes.
You think that's enough? No, ma'am. Do you hear those? Do you know what that instrument's called? You know? Bagpipes.
I'm gonna say accordion.
Accordion? It almost sounds like an accordion, yeah. There might be an accordion also.
It's your friend.
Yep, that's right.
Go play to her.
Mommy Claire, let the kids know what to do. Hold on. We're playing tag. No, we're on the same team.
Don't do me, tag.
Okay, Mom. I gotta go get Kinsley because she dared me that, or bet that I couldn't get her. I'll be right back. Help me find Kinsley. I don't know where she went. There she is. Gotcha. Oh, don't get hurt. Don't get hurt. You're it. Litter crew. It was me and Claire versus Kinsley and her friend. Did we win?
Yeah.
Yep. We did. Ah! I saw her coming. I saw her. I got eyes at the back of my head. Instrument, was it?
Mm-hmm.
I can't. Use your words, please.
Bagpipes.
Yes.
Don't get me.
No. It was okay. Shoo, that was a close one. You can try it.
I got in it.
Don't fall! I'm just kidding. You won't fall. Get in there. Let's see if Mom wants to come play, okay? Go back to the salon. I know she's going to wants to get something to eat. They have a lot of yummy food at the International Fest. Put it in the trash. Y'all girls better not fall in. Woo! It got you. That wind is blowing and it just got the water all over. Probably felt really good. Go tell your sister, let's go to the salon. What, did you make one?
I made all of them. Not actually all of them.
Well, most of them. All right, let's go to the salon then. Return the. We're back.
You're back.
Yeah.
Mommy, give me my kitty.
Aww.
Kitty.
Yeah. Doggy.
Doggy. Y'all's playing over there. Mama, can I have a mitt?
I'm a mitt too.
You got a stinky on?
Probably.
I bring a stinky.
Shoo. Brought her a stinky. Woo. Yeah.
I'm a mitt.
Ask your sister for one.
One?
What, do you hide them? Oh, she knows where the secret stash is.
Two mints and one, guys.
Whoa, that is a special one. Whoa, she's not even kidding. Don't open it. Check that out. She's not kidding.
I got kitty one.
Yeah.
Two mints, one bag. We got to save that one. Oh, I said save it. We can put it on eBay for $1,000.
100.
Okay, yeah, that's probably more realistic.
What did you get?
Not
Are you joking. Eating daddy's food? What international food did you get over here?
I went with Mexican.
Mexican.
We don't get enough of that.
We need to go to Mexico to get this. What is that?
It's like corn? This is Mexican corn. Yum. It looks really good.
It does look good.
I'll try that.
The girls are going to get Italian
pizza. And I'm going to get Japanese.
Mm-hmm.
They're out of raste, so you got to go back. So what is that?
I'm going to try one of them.
This is real spicy.
Don't eat it. It's spicy.
Not spicy.
You can eat the chicken
else.
Or the chips.
I'm going to eat them.
Yeah, we can eat that. I'm going to eat your pizza, though. Just so you know.
I need my pizza.
I'm getting off of this.
I guess not.
Where? I hard to remember that house. It must be in, further in there.
You had a zoo. Woohoo!
We're at the zoo.
I know why I'm going to wait for it.
You're so excited.
He's like, I'm going back to sleep.
Zoo Shmoo. He's been to it more times than I have in my lifetime. In his short time. You need to use your tokens to vote.
Yeah.
Make your vote count. I bet the iguana gets not much love.
I bet the leopard gets
love. Oh, yeah. Oh, you chose the lizard, the iguana?
Okay.
Good job, Claire.
Yay.
This is sad because this is used to be where the elephants were, right?
Can they not come down here?
They probably can. There's an anteater.
I saw the anteater.
You don't want the...
Hey,
these... Oh, you can see now. I thought she was scared.
Hey, ducks.
Hey, ducks. Ostrich.
That's a big one.
That's an ostrich.
You say ostrich?
That's a
big old ostrich. Hey, Adlin, you could be our own personal tour guide at this place, couldn't you?
A tour girl. And me too.
Yes. And this is called the black-headed spider monkey.
It really looks like a blackhead. There we go. The next thing already.
Yeah.
Oh, there's something down there.
My brother held something out.
I'm here.
And took its tail, knocked it out of his hand.
Really? On this one?
Yeah,
this one.
Wow. There was a one.
I think I know who is the king. The one that's laying down.
King Julian.
But he's not.
It's from Madagascar.
Where's he?
It's on Netflix.
It's not.
King Julian. He'd be a great, he's a great leader. Oh, did he get some food?
Yeah. I think right there, I think the one laying down is the king. Excuse me, I can't see a lot.
Say, baby's name is Zuri. Say, Zuri.
Why? How do you know?
It says it on the board over there. It's a girl. There's baby Zuri. Is that a name contender?
Come on, we're going to
ride. Wait, where is Zuri?
In the corner, Kinsley.
It's
cool.
Oh,
the little baby.
Yeah, baby, look!
Look at the baby. Wait, where's that one? Look, it's moving.
Look at him, he's jumping.
Alan, where's Alan? She's coming
right back. Whoa! He did. He's active.
Come on, Alan.
He's trying.
Who in the zoo?
Claire, here's a snake. Don't let it get you. I'm just kidding. She's very hesitant. What does a snake say?
Yeah.
It's moving right here, Kinsley. This is a timber rattlesnake.
Alan, look at this. It's cool. It's a little white snake. It's
this is a real life smoking moving snake.
It's a real life snake.
I see.
It's moving a little bit. How moving it looks.
They said, here's the biggest one, Claire.
Oh, my favorite's the yellow.
I like the yellow.
Well,
I can
you see those?
Can you see them right here? Look.
Hey, you can climb up on the thing. Kinsley, the baby giraffe's coming this way.
No.
Alright, quiz time. How many bones does a giraffe have in its neck? You have 7 bones in your neck.
So how many bones does a giraffe have? You think a giraffe has eight?
Mm-hmm.
Close. It has seven.
Seven.
Yep. You would think it would have way more. My head itches. Somebody scratch this for me. Too cool for school now. I know. Do you think you can see him over here? You might have to get in the window over here. Here it is. Yep. It's trying to escape. He's coming. Look. It's not going to get you. It can't get through this clay. Oh, stretch. Downward dog. Better to eat you with. Maybe Claire won't be so scared of a turtle.
Let me see.
He was screaming like crazy when that lion was coming right at us. Oh my goodness. I wish.
Was that lion gonna get you?
Did that lion come towards you, Claire Bear?
Did that lion come in to get
you?
Yeah.
Towards me.
I told Sammy we better get.
Where is it?
Oh, they're two because they're. Oh, yeah, they're two. They're two. They're both laying on each other.
What did I say? Because they're different colors, so I thought.
Is it two monkeys?
Yeah, they're two. They're both laying on each other.
No, I don't have anything.
Oh, yeah, Jaguar.
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 Yeah, enough of this, girls. For that, go that way. Jaguars, anything, yeah. I know,
sir. X.
Whew. They need to drop the curtains for that one. This exhibit is closed.
They're taking a nap.
Yeah.
Oh, soon there'll be another one.
Yeah.
Not, I don't know if it's 9 months, but.
2 months, there'll be another one.
Yeah. All right.
There are only
live
wolves.
It was a zoo incident.
It's like a rescue.
What do you see? What is it?
It's a bunny.
A bunny?
A bunny.
Let me see. Oh, that bunny. That bunny. A burrow. That's the cutest bunny I've ever seen. What's the bunny do? Hop, hop. You need to go pet the bunny?
No.
No.
That's a good
one. Go, run after him. Don't give up yet. He's still right behind there. Go, go, go. Oh. Oh, well. Get in. I don't think she'll be able to.
I'll help her. Whoa.
Whoa, Claire, you're. Wow, look at that, Claire.
Stand on the other side.
She's going for her new PR.
Okay.
And deadlift.
Look at her.
Look at those muscles.
She's strong.
You're strong. Oh, these must have done some hard time. They got ankle monitors. Yep. House arrest. Oh. Oh, look at my two beautiful girls right there.
Hi, Daddy.
See, I want the girl.
There you go.
I want the
power. Okay, all the girls. It's just going back and forth. Best friends ever. Hey, are you pushing?
I don't like that. Hey, that's the eagle.
That's one of you. That one.
Wait,
Kinsley.
Wait, Kinsley.
Y'all are up high.
I'll
Where's Claire? I don't know where Claire
is. I don't know where Claire would do.
Claire's right here.
Hey, Mom.
Y'all are on top of the world.
Are you good, Kendall?
What?
Whoa.
The fire. We're making s'mores.
It's going to take a while to get it hot.
Get it going.
It's probably been
feeling hot.
Wet. Yeah.
Hold me.
Kinsley, you light the fire? Kinsley, come here. You want to make some s'mores?
Woo!
Your turn? You're gonna do it? Is it
kidding? Go, go!
Whoa!
My turn!
Wait, no, it's not. How are you liking that s'more?
What?
Do you like it?
I'm gonna make you one.
Is it yummy, Malachi?
Yeah.
Yeah? Claire, watch out. Babe.
Claire, you want to roast your marshmallow
careful
with mommy? Hold on.
Watch out, Samuel. Hey, everybody. Hey, kiddos, what's going on?
No, nothing.
Hey, what are y'all hiding for?
Nothing.
How are the s'mores? That's all I want to know.
Great. Good. Good. Great.
Good. Great. I think y'all are up to something, though.
No, we're not.
This says no parents allowed. Oh, okay. No parents zone. Excuse me.
I think I got something.
Okay, you need to chill, Samuel.
No.